Atwood.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. My right honourable friend knows from his own experience the importance of further education, but he has also seen the excellent education and training provided at Dudley College. What assurances can he give that colleges like Dudley College will have the funding resources they need for the rollout of T-levels to make this scheme a big success?
Well, my honourable friend raises a valuable point about how vital T-levels are for the success, not just of our colleges, but actually for our whole education system. And we're committing to £500 million a year's worth of support in terms of the rolling out of what T-levels will be, plus capital investment that we're making as on top of that. But in terms of Dudley College, this is a magnificent institution that we are turning into an institute of technology, and we're rolling out 20 of these right across the country, making sure that people truly understand how vital and important our colleges are to delivering the world-class education, technical and vocational, that this country needs.